This is Total Outdoor Programming.
All right, so I'm just going to show you how to set up this rig. It's pretty basic. We're going to use a simple casting sinker, and that's probably about a quarter ounce would be my guess. And then the hook is just a size 1 plain shank hook, real simple basic hook. So the first step, you want to just go ahead and run the line through the sinker, and that's going to be made able to slide back and forth. That way when the catfish takes it, they can pull the bait out for a while before it actually starts to feel the resistance of the line. And then real simple basic knot, just run the line through the hook and pull a couple inches back. Just give it about 5 or 6 spins. And then you want to go back to that opening that you've created down there. Just run it right through there. And then take that same piece and run it back up through that original loop up top that's been created now. Just get a hold of it. Just get a hold of it. Just get a hold of it. And pull it tight and then just sink it down. Like that. And then just cut off this tag end right here. And you're all set and ready to go. So that's all there is to this rig. Really simple. Just slides back and forth. Like that.